all I was taught, what really attracts me, and it's a very abstract idea, yes, philosophically in quantum physics, is A, this idea of, and I vary it a lot of times in my books, this idea of ontological incompleteness of reality. It's not, as Lenin and naive materialist thought, reality is out there fully real, we just cannot get to know it.
Yeah.
No, what if reality in itself is in a way structured around the gap, not fully real? Do you know the story, I love it for your readers, maybe you know it, which is my favorite story here. I found it in some popular introduction to philosophy.
Right.
The guy tries to read quantum physics, interrupt me, you know it, based on video games. You know, in video games, when you are immersed into a game,
yeah,
reality there is not fully constituted.
Yeah.
For example, you have a forest in the background. If it's not part of the game that you can go into that forest, then all the trees are not programmed in detail, or even most of the houses. You just see the outside of the house. If it's not part of the game that you enter the house, then we very well know that these houses are within the computer program, without, okay. And the idea of this guy, I love it, is that something, why did the TV the game programmer not construct full reality? Because he would just lose time, it's meaningless. Why to program the inside of a house when it's not part of the game that you enter it? Okay, the idea, isn't it wonderfully simple one? It's that God did the same when he created universe. He stopped at subatomic level because he thought we humans are too stupid to progress so far. Oh, they will not be able to move beyond atoms, so why should I bother to program velocity and position?
Okay,
and the idea is a very nice cynical one, is that God underestimated us. We, with quantum physics, we, as it were, caught God with his pants down, you know? Ah, you were too late. But now comes the true definition of materialism for me. We can think this incompleteness without God.
Yeah.
You don't need a creator. Just reality is incomplete.
Yeah.
That's one mega result. Then there are many others. So you see, I'm very careful here.
Mm.
I don't try to teach quantum physicists. I just try to provide a materialist, even philosophical reading. And I think it's and again, it all focuses on the status of appearances. So again, as Hegel says, the true problem is how appearances emerge, or as he put it, Hegel and other German idealists. The problem is not, are we caught into our subjectivity, can we reach? The problem is, how must reality be structured in itself so that something like subjectivity, subjective appearance, can emerge out of it? You know, must there be some reflexivity, incompleteness, negativity already out
yes.
there? And Hegel explicitly raises this question. That's